The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he also mentioned, tahadu tahabbu, give gifts and you will love one another. Giving a simple gift to a brother, you will love one another by doing something so small as this. Don't belittle how small the gift is. Wallahi, sometimes you can get something very small, but it can mean the world to you. I can't believe you actually thought of me. Look what enters the mind. You actually thought of me. You normally people don't give gifts, and you're coming to give me a gift. And you can put happiness in your Muslim brother's heart, and only Allah knows how much happiness enters that person's heart. Making dua for your Muslim brother behind his back without him even knowing. Who does this these days? The companions used to mention their name by name. Companions. May Allah have mercy on such and such. May Allah forgive such and such. Which one of us make dua for each other? You truly love one another? Don't you make dua for your parents? Don't you make dua for your wife? Don't you make dua for your children? If you truly love one another, then you will make dua for the Muslim Ummah as a whole. You will make dua for the brother that you pray next to, the one who prays behind you, the one who's in front of you. You will make dua for everybody. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said in the hadith, whoever makes dua for his Muslim brother, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will assign an angel and he will say, and you too. Allah will assign an angel on that person. So whatever dua you make for that person, the angel will say, and you too. This is the brotherhood. This is the reward you will receive for one who does such things. Love one another for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and you will be successful.
شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان فمن شهد منكم الشهر فليصم ومن كان مريضا أو على سفر فعدة من أيام أخر يريد الله بكم اليسر ولا يريد بكم العسر ولتكملوا العدة ولتكبروا الله على ما هداكم ولعلكم تشكرون
ولا تخزني يوم يبعثون يوم لا ينفع مال ولا بنون إلا من أتى الله بقلب سليم وأزلفت الجنة للمتقين
الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان علمه البيان